freshly calibrated ShadowHarp running on
GarageBand.
Why don't you give a little demo, Peter?
Sure. Let's see if it's working. Wants to play today. Oops, I switched modes. Oh, that's cool. Oh yeah, it turns off the notes automatically after a fraction of a second because it's always recalibrating itself. Right. So it just turns everything down because it doesn't know. So I can switch modes again.
Think we have enough scatter light in this room?
There we go, I got to switch modes. Okay, there's individual note mode there. I can't seem to get number one to trigger. Let's see. Where do I want to go? I'm getting all the other ones. I was thinking about calling it the Hitler harp, you know? I think it would have been really big in Germany.
That's horrible. No, this is brilliance right here, man.
Well, thank you, sir. It's a work in progress.
Absolute brilliance, man. It is. And recalibration is just as simple as...
But with this one, actually currently it's recalibrating itself all the time, so you probably don't even need to do that.
Brilliant.